Did you know that microorganisms are everywhere and they outnumber us by a staggering amount? In fact, a single teaspoon of soil can contain billions of these tiny life forms. Purpose. In this video, we will explore what microorganisms are, the different types, their roles in our lives, and why they matter. 1. Introduction to microorganisms. Microorganisms, often referred to as microbes, are tiny living organisms that can only be seen with a microscope. They encompass a diverse range of life forms, including bacteria, viruses, fungi, protozoa, and algae. Despite their small size, microorganisms play crucial roles in various ecosystems, impacting human health, industry, and the environment. Types of microorganisms. Bacteria structure. Bacteria are prokaryotic organisms, meaning they lack a nucleus and membrane-bound organelles. They typically have a rigid cell wall composed of peptidoglycan, and they can be classified by their shape. Cocci, spherical bacteria. Example, Staphylococcus. Bacilli, rod-shaped bacteria. Example, Escherichia coli. Spirilla, spiral-shaped bacteria. Example, Spirillum. Classification. Bacteria are commonly categorized as gram-positive or gram-negative based on their cell wall structure, which affects their staining properties and susceptibility to antibiotics. Examples. Notable bacteria include E. coli, a common intestinal bacterium that can be pathogenic, Streptococcus, responsible for various diseases including strep throat, Lactobacillus, beneficial bacteria used in yogurt production. Viruses structure. Viruses are a cellular entities composed of genetic material, DNA or RNA, encased in a protein coat called a capsid. Some viruses have an outer lipid envelope. Replication. Viruses require a host cell to replicate. They attach to host cells, inject their genetic material, and hijack the host machinery to produce new viral particles. Examples. Common viruses include influenza virus, causes seasonal flu, HIV, leads to AIDS, SARS-CoV-2, responsible for COVID-19. Fungi types. Fungi can be classified into several groups. Yeasts, unicellular fungi used in baking and fermentation, example, Saccharomyces cerevisiae. Molds, multicellular fungi that grow as filamentous structures, examples, Penicillium. Mushrooms, fruiting bodies of certain fungi that are often edible, examples, Agaricus bisporus. Reproduction. Fungi reproduce both asexually, via spores, and sexually, by forming fruiting bodies. Roles. Fungi are essential decomposers, breaking down organic matter and recycling nutrients. They are also used in food production, cheese, beer, and pharmaceuticals, antibiotics. Protozoa characteristics. Protozoa are unicellular eukaryotic organisms that exhibit diverse forms and movement mechanisms, including amoebae, move using pseudopodia, examples, amoeba proteus, flagellates, move with flagella, examples, trypanosoma, ciliates, move using cilia, examples, paramecium. Examples, notable protozoa include Plasmodium, causes malaria, Giardia, leads to gastrointestinal illness. Algae types. Algae are photosynthetic eukaryotes that can be classified into groups based on color and structure. Green algae, chlorophyta, found in freshwater and marine environments. Brown algae, phaeophyta, includes kelp and seaweeds. Red algae, rhodophyta, primarily marine and used in food, examples nori. Photosynthesis. Algae are essential primary producers in aquatic ecosystems, converting sunlight into energy and producing oxygen. Applications. Algae are used in food, cosmetics, biofuels, and as a source of agar for microbiological culture. Functions of microorganisms. Microorganisms perform vital functions in ecosystems, including nutrient cycling. Microbes play a critical role in the nitrogen and carbon cycles. Nitrogen-fixing bacteria convert atmospheric nitrogen into forms usable by plants while decomposers break down organic matter, releasing nutrients back into the soil. Decomposition, microorganisms break down dead organic material, returning essential nutrients to the environment and maintaining soil health. Symbiosis, many microorganisms engage in mutualistic relationships, such as nitrogen-fixing bacteria, in the roots of legumes, which enhance plant growth while receiving carbohydrates in return. Microorganisms in human health. Microorganisms have a complex relationship with human health. Pathogens. Certain microorganisms cause diseases, including bacterial infections, example, tuberculosis, viral infections, example, COVID-19, and fungal infections, example, candidiasis. Beneficial microbes. The human microbiome, a diverse community of microorganisms residing in the gut, plays a crucial role in digestion, immunity, and overall health. Antibiotics and vaccines. Microorganisms are instrumental in developing antibiotics, example, penicillin from Penicillium chrysogenum, and vaccines that help protect against various diseases. Industrial applications of microorganisms. Microorganisms are essential in various industries. Food production, fermentation processes rely on microorganisms to produce yogurt, cheese, bread, and alcoholic beverages. Biotechnology. Microbes are used in genetic engineering to produce insulin, enzymes, and bioremediation solutions to clean up environmental pollutants. Pharmaceuticals, fungi, and bacteria contribute to the production of antibiotics, vaccines, and other therapeutic agents. Methods for studying microorganisms. Studying microorganisms involves various laboratory techniques. Laboratory techniques. Common methods include culturing microbes on selective media, staining for visualization under a microscope, and isolating pure cultures for further analysis. Molecular methods. Advanced techniques like PCR, polymerase chain reaction, and metagenomics allow scientists to study microbial communities and identify species based on their genetic material. Conclusion: microorganisms are fundamental to life on Earth, influencing ecosystems, human health, and industrial processes. Understanding their diverse roles and functions is essential for leveraging their potential in solving global challenges. Continued research in microbiology promises innovative solutions for health, sustainability, and technology. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more educational content.